summoned by sickness, death's herald and champion. But like a pilgrim which abroad hath done
shall be free, never chased except for love.
title of pig drunkard and a night scouting. Self-tickling proud of the remembrance of past joys for relief of coming years. To poor me is allowed no me, contrary speaking one. Inconstancy unnaturally hath begot a constant habit, that while I would not, I change in vows and in devotion. As humorous is my contrition, as my profane love, and as soon forgot. As riddlingly distempered, cold and hot, as praying as mute, as infinite as none, I durst not view heaven yesterday, and vain prayers and flattering speeches I court abroad. Tomorrow I quake with true fear of his rod. So, my devout fits, come and go away, like a fantastic angel. Say that here those are my best days, when I shake with lamenta fest, I love to death, and death meets me as fast, and all my pleasures are like yesterday. I dare not prove my denies anyway. Despair behind and death before doth cast such terror, and my feeble flesh doth waste my sin in it, which it will tell not way. Only thou art harm, and when to sleep by thy leave I can look, I rise again. But our old subtle force who tempted me, that not one hour myself I can sustain, thy grace may win me to prevent his heart, and thou like adamant from mine iron heart.
Charms can make us sleep as well, and better than life.